Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're done with the Veilwood. Again. Can I head to any location out? Oh, no, I think I have to go this way, right? So yeah, last episode we got revenge on those bandits who, well, killed our character. But actually turned out to just be a bad dream. It never really happened, but kind of prophetic, actually. Yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah.
Yeah, however you want to get there. Oh, why are we sneaking? Sorry, guys. Okay, what about this? No. We have to leave out, right? How do I get out of here again? I can't head right there, can I? I have to go to Gilded Vale. And then on. Well, that's right, I wanted to go to Gilded Vale anyway. Because we want to collect our reward. From the Black Hound Inn. I just find it so funny that this guy has a... He's got an icon on the map for him. He must be someone who's important later on. The smell of pipe smoke, at once earthy and sweet, winds its way into your nostrils. Your eyes trace the smoke to its origin, where you find a broad man with straw-colored hair leaning against a mossy rock wall, his pipe held to his lips with one meaty hand. He looks you directly in the eye, but the look is not aggressive. He regards you with a peculiar smirk. We've tried to talk to him before, but he hasn't really said much.
17 and a half. Well, could be 18, depending on how you count the dwarf woman.
I'm sorry?
The dwarf woman. You were trying to figure out whether to count her as a full person. I think you oughta.
What are you talking about?
The people hanging from the tree. 18 of them. Well, last I counted, anyway.
Yeah, of course she's a whole person. Aloth frowns. Is that what you people do for fun around here? Okay, we're definitely getting a better option. Maybe after we talk to the dwarf woman, maybe this opens up. Because he wasn't saying anything before.
Name's Eder. Out of the people around here, might as well be 19.
Huh.
Don't think I'd put you much higher than 22, 23 tops. Looks like the sort that likes to get involved.
He looks you up and down and grimaces. What makes you think I was interested in a dwarf woman? Well, I was sort of talking to her, like telepathically, or from beyond the grave or something. He looks at you a moment, his brow arched. His smirk broadens.
I was smoking over here, saw you staring at her. Twice I refilled my pipe. Never so much as blinked. Your mouth was so slack, I took you for a Radric at first.
Impossible, don't drew half as much. Okay, I've been out of sorts lately. Of course. We all got our bad days and we stand perfectly still and stare at corpses for a while without blinking. He winks. Do you know what a watcher is?
Careful, friend. Let's not use that word around here. Could be any number of Radric bootlickers within earshot. Ciphers, animancers, watchers. Same thing in the eyes of folks around here, Radric especially. They come to these parts all the time with their cures, preying on the desperate. None of them are who they claim to be. Of course, seeing you with that funny look, I'd be halfway inclined to believe you were having some kind of communion with that dwarf. Either case, maybe I'm not 19 after all. No offense.
You think you're going to be hanged?
The town's had it in for me for a long time now. Only fella who ever stuck up for me, well, he's number 18 up there. My headman on the farm. Used to be my captain during the war.
The war? Saints' War. Only one in my lifetime. Fella decides he's the living incarnation of Eothas. Overthrows Red Saris. Marches on Deerwood. So we gave him a Deerwood and hello. What's a Deerwood and hello?
Bloom up.
He smiles at this, but it is a smile of one recounting a joke for effect rather than enjoyment. We kind of know this, but I want to hear what he has to say. Who is Eothas? God of rebirth and redemption. Formally, anyhow. Maybe they call him something different where you're from. Why was your headman hanged? Got involved. Radric sent men down here the other day, said they had it on good authority someone in town was working with Kolsk, plotting Radric's overthrow. Said if he didn't come forward right then and there, they'd hang every last one of us. No one was coming forward, so Swithin, that's my headman, he steps up and says it's him. They took him at his word. He sighs and shakes his head, his eyes fixed on a tree. Bound to happen sooner or later, if not for plotting against Radric, then for protecting me. What does your town have against you?
Picked the wrong guy. That's what it comes down to. Used to be a lot of Aethys worshippers in Gilded Vale.
Oh, Aethys?
That mess of rocks over there, there's a temple to him, to give you some idea.
Yeah, we've been through there. So it's Aethys? E-O is A. Okay.
Then one day, somebody named Widewind shows up on Deerwood's doorstep. Says he's the living flesh of Aethys.
Aethys. Aethys.
Suddenly, Aethys isn't so popular in these parts. My brother Woden and me, neither of us believed it. No way was that Aethys. He enlisted, and I did too. But, he didn't make it back.
So for the last dozen episodes, I've been calling this, person Eothas.
After the war, people took to punishing Aethys worshippers, accusing them of treason. Got real ugly, especially after the legacy started. Folks needed someone to blame. I was safe because I fought, but then this rumor starts that my brother, that he was on the wrong side. And I wasn't so safe anymore, until my headman stepped in and said they'd have to hang him to get to me. Seems that's no longer a concern. Of course, the townies don't do the hanging these days, but when Radric's men come, they got no problem doing the pointing.
Yeah, I'll bet. Aeloth glances at you and lowers his voice. You can see why I was eager to leave. If you're next to be hanged, what are you still doing here? He gives a half smile. Drinking, mostly. Point of fact, I'm on my way out. Just haven't figured where I'm going yet. Not a whole lot of places out there, and I don't think Wadwin's legacy started with Wadwin. Well, we got another companion, I guess. First let's ask him, who's Kulsk? Someone who got tired of all the hangings. He's on the run now. Probably will be till they catch him. We could travel together. Where are you headed? Someplace called Caed Nua. There's an old watcher there who might be able to help me.
I seem to remember hearing something about that years ago. He tamed that place. People would seek him out for all kinds of things. Troubles of the soul, questions for the departed. Of course, that was back when you didn't have to say watcher with a hush on your breath. A man such as that, there'd be things I'd want to ask him. I don't know why I never thought of it before.
Something kindles in Edir's eyes, and the vigor of purpose finds its way into his voice.
Not sure how I feel about setting out with a stranger, and a strange one at that. But, truth be told, you might be the only one in town who wouldn't feel some relief seeing me swing from that tree.
Ayla says there's a fine reason if I ever heard one.
All right, then. Guess I'll do some sightseeing.
Awesome.
As long as you're not the one picking the sights.
He tilts his head forward and gives you a pointed look. Well, let's get going. Weapon focus, ruffian, huh?
Hey.
Who are we dealing with here? He's got a saber, a medium shield, war bow. Really doesn't have anything with him. Third level fighter. Meadow folk race. Farmer background. Well, he's a better fighter than our firebrand. Faintly good. Wait a second. Most powerful enemy defeated Aeloth? He defeated Aeloth? Is that right? Oh no, Aeloth defeated the Ivory Spinner. Okay, I want personal. Yeah, he's been in the party for 4.5 minutes. Blank slate. Alright, so saber. Alright. Keep with that for now. We won't mess with his portrait or his voice. We'll keep that the same. Right, so the Black Hound Inn. Collect our reward. See if, what's his name got here alright.
Hey.
How'd you get ahead of us so quickly? Hello and welcome to the innkeeper looks up. Oh, it's you. Tenfrith told us what you did for him. It's such a relief to have him back. I can't thank you enough. Consider yourself a favorite of the house. Discount on drinks, rooms. Tenfrith said he wanted to whip up something nice for you. He's already back to work in the kitchen. She laughs. So would you like? We got XP. Any of us ready to level up? Looking for that little plus thing?
Eh?
Or the cross, whatever you call it. Back in the kitchen, huh? Does this guy have anything new to say? Nope. Where's the kitchen? Oh, I remember. The kitchen's back here. Stenfrith, my man. Ah, it's you, my savior. He makes a sweeping gesture to indicate the kitchen around you. It's so good to be back. Do not think I will let this go unrewarded. I have decided that you have earned the right to learn one of my most closely guarded secrets, my dearest recipe. After this, you will eat nothing else. Oh, with that, I want the coinage. A savory pie to keep you hale and hearty. May it serve you well in your travels. You're gonna give us a pie? He gave us a pie. Where is it? It's not this, is it? Is it this that he gave to us? I don't remember where I found it. Made from a sacred and uncommon plant that grows deep in Eder Glamfath, Carrogolan is a name given to a mixture typically used solely for ceremonial purposes or else by warriors going into important battles. It is said to open one's awareness to one's place in the world, raising one's ability to recognize and react to threats. It's got a whole bunch of neat stuff. Plus 4 focus, plus 2 dex, plus 2 perception. Minus 2 intellect, unfortunately. I guess you got a little drunk on it. 4 fatigue and minus 10 might. After 600 seconds. Give it to our other fighter guy. I don't know if that's what he gave us. But I don't know where else anything else would be. Oh, we got a recipe. Wait a second. It's not an ingredient. Right. Well, I'm not even sure how we gain recipes. Or where we look at, well, where we find them in our inventory or whatever the hell. I will name a dish in your honor. Gonna use some money. They don't have an awful lot. If we can buy another camping supply from her. Yeah. Okay, so we got camping now. Now maybe there are some things we can buy with 118, but it's not going to be much. I don't think it's going to make much of a difference. So let's get out of here. Oops. The road west. Which goes where? That way? And that's west. Road south. Well, what happens if we take the road west? Later, guys. Oh. New area. Magran's Fork. It's gonna take us a while to get to this Defiance Bay. A save here. I know we got autosave, but I'm old-fashioned that way. Should we be sneaking? So nice out. Let's just see what lies ahead. Let's be bold. Bold adventurers. Huh. Fulmar? Hail. Ah! Oh, hello there. Begging your pardon, but you gave me a good fright. I thought I heard something rustling through the brush. Suppose that was just you. Silly of me. Don't suppose you happen to need some supplies? I thought I'd make my way over to Madmere... How the hell you say it? Madhammer? Madamer? Madamer Bridge? But I'm starting to think I'd be better off heading back to town and getting a few more folks together. Better safe than sorry, right? Say, did you hear something? Did he s- Oh. Yeah. Yep, we saw that. Right. Now this isn't a young wolf, this is an actual full-on wolf. So let our fighters go up to the charge here. And some minor missile here. And we got here mind blades. Cast on this guy. Eder, right? Arcane assault here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We'll do again on him. Awesome. We took care of that for you. By every star in the sky, thank you. I've never seen these beasts so bold before. Strange times we're in. Here, take these. I'm headed back to Gilded Vale for certain, and you can make better use of them. What did he give us? Thanks again. Oh, he gave us these potions? Awesome. Thanks, guy. I know we gotta put in quick slots and stuff. Yeah, we unlock these by going up in level. a minor endurance here already. He's tough, he doesn't need one. Actually got two. We can't stack in here, right? Oh, we can! Ooh! Wait a second. She doesn't need it as much. Nice to know we can stack them now. Definitely. Alright. I kind of like to explore and just look over the area. Another wolf. Start off with some bows. Some bow action, shall we? Oh my god. Oh my god. yeah. This is gonna be a little hairy.
Yes.
Wish I had a, command to just switch them all back to, like, primary weapon sets. Instead of going like this every time. Oh, wait, I changed her already, duh. Or him, rather. Alright, Firebrand and Eder. I meant to hit these two guys. Hit. Hit. And you? Get back a little bit. No uses left for Fan of Flames. Necrotic Lance. Mind blades. Life of Eder. Oh boy, things on him. Oh, it did the knockdown thing. There's another one joining. Oh, it's a young one, though. These are all other wolves, right? He was interrupted, so... Oh, boy. I've got fighter techniques that I haven't been using, I realize. Defender. Huh. See if I can help with this guy. Oh, he's hurting badly.
How may I help?
I guess by getting out of the fight the hard way. Oh. Attacks fortitude? The watcher unravels the vital essence of his or her enemies, gaining endurance in the process. I don't know if we're gonna get through this one, guys. Mind wave. I got rid of that one. She's added like special stuff. So just attack it. Oh, I'm selecting Aloth. Have her take one of those. I don't know if we can knock down the wolves. I can't even see them past the tree line there. She's still in the process of doing it. Oh, she got knocked down herself. Trying to do knockdown. Oh no, she's taking the... what do you call it? I had the wrong character selected, I think. She's gonna be out of the count. I really want her to take this. And I want him to take one as well. Let's see if we can do it. She got hers through, they both got theirs through. Awesome. Oh wow. I don't want to get engagement from this guy. Maybe she can take down this wolf, it's almost dead. And these two can take this one. She's knocked down. I want to get rid of this one. Where's its, badly injured. Where's its little marks? Oh wow, we're messed up again. Yeah, we're down. There's two of us left. One left! Alright. Should he go in defend mode? Maybe he should go in attend and defend mode. Huh? Well, she's got her abilities back. I forgot about her. Amplified thrust. Who is it attacking? Wolf engage Eder. Okay. So she should be able to get this off. We want amplified thrust. Ho-ho! We made it. Oh my god. That was hairy. That was really freaking hairy. She should camp. West and Wewaxation. Forgot one. Surely got a lot of pelts right now. Nine of them. Okay. So still, have a lot of Magran's Fork to explore. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.